What's good, YouTube? Your boy D Goaty back. Another video, Kana, Bridge of the Spirits. Last part we left off with the shrines, and now we just opened the lantern cave. And yeah, let's get to it then. Oh, and also, I did do her upgrades. I got the sprint attack heavy. I see you try that out right now. Just want to test it real quick. Okay. Not gonna lie, that's gonna be useful. I'll go back the other way.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
There we go.
Yo.
There we go. The rock comforter right here. I want that with the rock's true form is. Meditation spot discovered. Rest here and center yourself to permanently increase your maximum health. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Meditate. Okay, that's cool. This way, actually. Well, let's just check if see if anything back here. No? Alright. Oh. Check the map. Oh, this is that spot, okay. Looked like we were in a circle for a minute. I'm like, I know we've just been here. Okay. So we're done here. Down here we gotta go. Might be another boss fight. Thank you. definitely another boss fight. Oh my gosh, okay. I want to get rid of these guys for a second, so I can switch them. Good thing is, he hits his own. He hits the little ones for me. Hit him. Crystal, my aim sucks though. My aim is terrible. Yo, my aim is terrible. Oh my god, yeah. fact, I might die actually because. Gosh, man. Looks like I can't dodge, bro. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, I couldn't dodge in time. What in the world is that? Come on, don't get too greedy, don't get too greedy. I got a couple more, I can take a couple more, I can kill him one time. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Look at it.
Crystal somewhere. Oh, there's more. Okay. It's like a path. Okay, so you gotta be fast about it. Okay. There we go.
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Go to the tree.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kena.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop it right here. Next episode, we will continue on helping Taro. Thanks you guys for watching. Peace out.